Read you better than Fallon, Blake. Do you have a plan?
Yes, indeed. I developed that plan on the flight back from Hong Kong. All the way back, all I was planning to do was to put my arms around you, hold you, and remind myself that no matter what happens, with you, I am the richest man alive. And it really doesn't
matter
what...
Stop it, Blake.
Stop what?
Stop treating me like a toy wife. Now, I'm not only your wife, I'm your partner. And I am big enough and strong enough to share the bad news as well as the good. Now, what are you going to do?
Well, now, darling, you've got enough to concern yourself with, so you don't have to get
Blake,
involved.
Blake, I want to know. What about Denver Carrington?
Every dollar of that $100 million that I raised had a condition attached. A time limit on the exploration. If I can't start the search for that oil before the time limit, the creditors can call in for their money.
Which means you have to find $100 million. Or lose Denver Carrington.
And time is running out.